Cassie, why are you shaking your head? Should we give it a try again? All right. Let's see if I can hit a little draw instead. I want to have the ball start a little right and then turn a little left. See if that works. I think it turned about a foot. But I take that. How about this one? Maybe we hit a little left to right. What we call a left to right shot? A small left to right. Okay, yeah. What do we call a big left to right? Slice, yeah. Who likes to slice the ball? Oh, you have a few. Wow. How many of this whole group slices? I want to know all the parents, everybody. Come on. Oh, there's more than that. You know, 90% of golfers slice.
Yeah.
I know Texas is a special state. You must be the other 10%. That is fair. But fair enough. The reason why a lot of people slice the ball is because it's just the arms. You know, to really have a good, you know, rotation in the body. A lot of people, the slices, they lift up the arms, and then they drop the arms, and then they get a little curve, and then they're trying to fix it. What do? Aim more left. And then up with the arms and drop it, and bigger and bigger. Eventually they're moving here and they wonder, why am I slicing it today? So that's why you need to pay attention to your alignment. I'm going to pay attention to my alignment, but I'm going to open up my stance. My club is going to point to the house over there, but if I open the stance and swinging along there, you should see a little left to right. A little bit. I can probably do more, but I don't like a slice. I need to draw for distance. All right, what have I not covered? Amanda, what have I not covered? You got my script here. What does it say? What should I talk about? I should talk about how not to top my words? Okay. All right, let's see. You want to see if I can top it first? Okay, let's see if I can top it first. Everybody? That's a good thing. Very good question. I like it. So topping, does everybody know what topping is? I mean, you hit to the top of the ball, right? Do you feel like you do that sometimes, Amanda?
Yeah.
Oh, we have a lot of yeah. It could be a few things. Some things could be that a lot of people, you know, they sit up and then they want to help the ball, so they go down and then lift it up. Do you know what lifts the ball up in the air? The club. To lift the club up. Don't use your knees or legs to lift it up, but I'm going to see if I'm going to use my, this could be fun. Okay, I'm going to see if I can lift the top of here. Set up, I'm all ready to go, I'm visualizing good shot, and that was, maybe you like that one, I don't. I need to top it even more. It could be that, or it could be that your arms, are you pulling up your arms? What happens if I pull up my arms? Oh, no, I don't want that either. Does that answer your question, Amanda? So what you need to do, Amanda, is just bend your knees, keep them flexed, and trust that your arms are going to come in here, and don't feel like you have to lift it up. One of these.
There it is.
But I like it, yeah. All right. What do you think, Casey? Because I think it's time for you to have some fun. You've been sitting here, you've been roasting in the sun. I want you to take all, whatever I said, if there was something important, something you remember, I want you to take that with you. I want you to enjoy these amazing professionals and volunteer. Maybe we should give them a hands of applause first. Inspired by you, so thank you very much.